And Team Sheriff also investigating a string of car break-ins on Copeland Island Court. This one happening July 17th. You can see two of the suspects creeping up behind the truck. Eventually, the coast was clear. They get into the passenger side of the vehicle, taking what they want. At some point, a third person shows up. If you have information that can help investigators, call the Mobile County Sheriff's Office. With tonight's Caught in the Act, Lee Peck, Fox 10 News.